Hello guys, so here we turn on the speaker. You can see the white light that indicates it's on, and for pairing you can press the small button on the left corner. Just press that button and it blink white again. That means it is to be paired. For pairing the device, it is support fast pairing, but in my case my device is not working for properly, so I do it manually. Good Bluetooth speaker that provide good sound quality, then go for it.